Morning everyone. Today we will have a discussion on matter and materials. Yes, matter and materials. Matter, anything which has mass and occupies space is called matter. For example, your air, water, book, etc. Matter exists in three states. How many states of matter are? Three: solid, liquid and gases. Solid just like your wood, liquid like your water, and gases like oxygen. Now, this matter means anything which has mass and occupies space. Now, the question is that what is material? Material is the matter which is used to make an object. Yes, the matter which is used to make an object like your wood, metals, plastic, fabric, glass, paper and rope. Now let us understand this to an example. Wood is a material which is used to make an object like chair, etc. In the same way, plastic is a material which is used for making toys, tumblers, pen, pencils, etc. Okay, and one material can be used for making different objects. Is it clear? Now, there is a question for you. We can use any material to make any object? No doubt the answer is no. Let us understand this through an example. First of all, tell me, what is this? Okay, right. This is a tumbler. This is a tumbler. Can we make this tumbler with a piece of cloth? No, yes. The answer is no. The answer is no. We can't make a tumbler with a piece of cloth because a piece of cloth cannot hold water or any other liquid. So, we choose a material to make an object depending on its properties and the purpose for which an object is to be used.